Hello, my name is Neil Stewart. I'm a senior lecturer in geography at Edinburgh University in Scotland. I'd like to tell you a little bit about a course that we are running called Spatial Databases. The course will introduce you to geographic information science and the creation of spatial databases. It's targeted at members of the public organizations, and even if you have only a little experience of geographic information science, you should consider attending this course. In 2 days, we will explain to you about the basics of geographic information systems, such as ArcMap, and how to create a database using the Oracle system. Throughout the course, we'll have a combination of theory and plenty of practical opportunities for you to try using the software. And we'll also show you applications and examples of how we use GIS and spatial databases in many real-world situations.